Hello, hello, Dr. Angelika Christie here, and today is your wisdom splash. I want to share with you 5 golden rules for goal setting and goal achieving. So, what is a goal? A goal is a personal objective that is realistic and can be achieved within a dedicated time slot. Most of us are familiar with the acronym. Yes, you have probably heard that many times. And it's S-M-A-R-T, SMART. And it stands for S, specific, 2, M, measurable, 3, A, attainable, 4, R, relevant, and 5, T, time bound. So that's SMART, right? All our goals should be SMART. Here it's the gist of it. Crystallize your goals, because when your goals are crystallized, they are crystal clear, right? They shine like crystals in the sun. So they cannot be missed or overlooked. They stand out. They call to you. It is your job to transform your idea of the goal into a more defined goal to which then you can attach your greatest why you want to reach that goal. And then you polish it even more. Polish it. It needs a lot of polishing by putting your deepest emotional feelings of desire and joy about the outcome of reaching your goal as if it has already happened. You know, when something is precious and beautiful that we are attracted to, there is a certain glow or shine to it. So you have to polish it and take off all of the grime, yeah? But the second tip is challenge yourself. Set goals, those that you actually challenge you a bit. Getting you outside of your comfort zone is the only place where you achieve more than you believe you can. Nothing new and great can come from doing what you have been doing in the past, what you're doing right now, unless you do something different. You know that getting better results means stretching yourself into a bit of discomfort. Therefore, goals that are tied to deep desires and your big why will motivate you to get out of your comfort zone and do what is required to reach your desired goal. Number 3, take action. You should take actions that will get you closer to your dream every day, even if they are little steps, small steps. To achieve your goals, you want to attract people who are in coherence with your goals as well. Therefore, you need to get out and meet people that are just maybe a few steps ahead of you. You even want to have a mentor. And what also helps is an accountability partner. And then be prepared for drawbacks, because it can be challenging to find the right goal or even then the right partner immediately. Keep looking and sending out strong, crystal clear messages that are only focused on one desire. So your goal becomes clear, and then you attract the right people and partners to help you achieve that goal. Yes? Okay, number 4, develop powerful habits that are laser focused on achieving your goals. You need to do something drastic to achieve your dreams. If you don't, then it will all stay more or less the same. Do you agree with that? Be prepared that you need to change some of your old habits. You need to develop key traits, new habits. Start by rising early in the morning and develop the habit of visualizing your crystallized goal and what immediately steps, maybe just a small step, you will take that day. You also need to be resilient and positive, because you may face some drawbacks. Furthermore, set specific times of the day to review your actions and adjust if necessary. And then don't forget to reward yourself. That's number five. Reward yourself for every little progress along the path. This is important because you may not realize your progress when you don't celebrate the small successes. Be patient when things don't seem to happen as quickly as you want them or maybe even have anticipated. Stay focused on your crystallized goal, and you can be sure you will reach it. All the while, you'll learn more about yourself and actually how amazing and how unique you are. Yes or yes? Okay, that was a little long, but until I see you again the next time, this is Dr. Angelika Christie. Bye-bye for now.